shadow up and drew you up. Flashing fingers weave the sweet strong spell between its gores and as the wild notes swell. The sea bird for those branches leaves the sea. To what sound of the sleepiest do she? What never woke of whispers doth she hear? And she echoes from what planets fear. Along the wind, along the estuary, she sinks into her spell and when full soon, her lips move and she soars into her song. The creatures of the midmost main shell throng, and forests of clouds to the summer room. To you a fated mariner hears her cry. Her rock there breasted comes to die.